Hey everybody, welcome back to Nuclear Thrones. So today, we're gonna do a daily. But let me preface the video by saying that I'm not feeling too good at the moment. I've got a bit of the common cold or the flu or whatever you want to call it. So there might be a bit of me blowing my nose or sniffling or snottering all over the place. I'll try hard not to. I'll try and be civilized. We're gonna do a daily. We're gonna do a horror daily. We're gonna have a bit of fun, hopefully. So I've had a look at the scores, which is oftentimes not a good thing to do, but I've done it anyway. We need to get to loop 3. If we're even remotely within a chance of beating this daily, so, you know. I mean, I can still go for, like, top 10 and all that, but the first place is the place that I want to be. So if we can come first, that would be nice. So I just need to get to loop 3, get, like, 5,000 kills, you know, just to get a new PB, basically. Get a new PB to win the daily. See, that's the competitive aspect of it. I'm getting competitive. Now it's out, everyone can play the daily. It's good. It's good for... good for our morales as Nuclear Throne players, because it's nice to have that competition. We were kind of lacking without. The last couple of months have been a bit subdued. We've not really had a lot of action because, you know, we've not had the daily. We've not had our daily dose of, aha, I beat you, and aha, we lost to Horroristo, and all that kind of stuff. We will take a Rhino skin. I mean, we all have a chance to beat the daily now, because Horroristo's only doing the weekly. As far as I know, he's only doing the weekly. So he's giving us all a chance. Until, what he's doing is he's waiting for Big Tam to start pulling in the big scores, then he'll come back, I'm telling you. Once I start getting the 7,000, 8,000 kills per daily, that's when he'll be back, when the real competition's in. Not even idiot, just me. Nah, I hope I can get another PB soon. I would like to win another daily. Now that the scores were reset, so my daily win that I had during the bug hunt update, we're wiped from throne butts, so we need to get another win under our belts. I think I can do it. I think I've got the skill, got the passion. I think we can make it happen. Yes. All right, that's a good start. So the scarier face, really good. Particularly for loop 2. Loop 1, it's not really something that you absolutely need, but like loop 2 and onwards, I feel the scarier face really starts to be an important mutation. We can get ourselves a strong spirit, some ammo mutations, not a toxic bow, no, trigger fingers, not sure what weapon specifics we'll go with today. I guess we'll just go with whatever happens. If we get the bolt marrow early, I'll do the bolt marrow. Big Tam will be right in there. Should I take the bullets from that ammo pack? But if we get the bolt marrow, we'll take the bolt marrow. If we get the long arms, we'll do the long arms. Probably not the recycle gland. Maybe a laser brain? Laser brain, always good. Always pleasant to have. Always nice to see. Why not? Why not? Ye olde, everything dies in loop 2 and onwards when you start a level. Mutation is good. If we get a bloodlust with that, perfect. Top banana. Top titty. See, with the bloodlust, what happens is you go into a level, an enemy, you know, gets a little bit frustrated, dies, then everything else around it dies, and you get mad bloodlust procs. So in those sticky situations where you start with like one health and no strong spirit up, it can be very useful to have. You know, you're looking to make your life easy in Nuclear Throne. You want to make your life as easy as possible. Ah, fuck. Another toxic bow, just in case the first two weren't suitable. Ooh. Well, there you go. We shouldn't die too early. Maybe. But that's a lot of the stuff that I want. Now, I have this strategy with horror that I've been doing with Anomaly, whereby I don't actually take Rabbit Paw or Plutonium Hunger, because Anomaly does that at the end of a level. So when everything in the level dies, you get like a quick surge of ammo and rads and stuff towards you. As if you had like a super strong Pluto. That might be worth taking. Yeah, over the crossbow, I'd say. So perhaps we won't even take like a rabbit ball. That was short-lived. It was very short-lived. Aye. I'm feeling better than I was yesterday. So yesterday I tried to stream. And I just got to loop 2 and I died on a really angry desert. And I thought I could have done much better if I was feeling like the confident young man that I am. No, I've got, you know that way when you got the flu, you get like that airy head, You've got like an airy head and your head feels like it's just fucking stuffed full of nonsense. That's how I feel right now. It's not nice. It's not good. It's not what you want. Not optimal. You know, fear is the mind killer. The flu, also the mind killer, and the generally the killer, I guess. That scarier face. Showing that it's very valuable against these slightly tougher enemies. Very good. So, aye, if I last an hour, if I get an hour long run, I'll be surprised. I'll be happy. I'll be surprised, too. Oh, no. Very nice. Right, normally this would be done on stream, but I'm taking a couple of days off, getting myself right. Ah, you dirty bastard. You dirty, dirty bastard. Give me a... No. Not a flare gun. It's not what we need. Where's the strong spirits at, yo? There she blows. Alright. This run has great potential. As a kind of general run. Like, we have such a great basis. We're like the, what's it called again? Is it Mirepoix? It's like fucking, right now we've got the celery, we have the carrot, we have the fucking onion, we're cut up, we're in the base of the sauce, we're the base of the meal right now, yes, very much so. What we need a bit of spice, bit of body and a bit of spice, and then we've got a full meal, hearty meal. I guess the Gatling Slugger's that bit of spice. A little bit of spice. A little bit of seasoning. It's like a herb. Perhaps thyme. Maybe a bit of thyme, I'm not sure. But that is what we need. We needed something strong. Now, the assault rifle's not really that good. But it's not that bad either. In terms of weapons, the assault rifle's actually, you know, you can spam it really well. It's just a slow hyper rifle. You can spam away with it. Not quite got the same pace, but it's good. It's fine. It's not bad. What I need to make sure is that I don't miss. That's a mimic, that is. Do you know how I knew that was a mimic? Because a chest would never spawn there. A chest would never sit in that location. Yes, I had things to say, but because I'm not well, I forgot what I was going to say. Great fucking content. I'm going to do it. Am I going to do it? I don't know if I'm going to do it. I am going to do it. Fuck it. I'm going to be bold. I'm going to be bold and brave, and I'm going to do it. Might be the wrong idea entirely. Fuck it. I'm gonna stand true to what I said. I believe genuinely that you don't need rabbit paw or Plutle with this build. Ah, shit. What you do need to do is be careful that you're not getting into the Where the fuck did you come from, young man? Was he there the whole time? Was he just fanning about, doing his thing? But I genuinely believe that the anomaly does it for you. It gives you the stuff you need. Alright. So trigger fingers and laser brain would be perfect. Or even stress, I would actually consider stress. Okay. Very nice. Very nice indeed. What we need a laser brain now. I mean, this is still fine to have, it's still fine, but laser brain trigger fingers. Alright. All fucking righty, boys! Ah, shit. Could really use that trigger fingers. Ah. This should be fine, though. This build is not bad. Just be careful. Of course, the rabbit paw helps with things like health. But you know, we've got the impact wrist and the bloodlust. The perfect drive, the perfect alibi. I guess I need to just be more conservative with my swings, because I can't go in guns blazing or sword blazing, I guess, because my rate of swing isn't that good. Blood cannon. No. I'll stick with what we have. Stick with what we got. Should be fine. Man, a trigger fingers here would be fucking superb. Even the stress would be good, though. The stress would be fantastic. Just for those brief moments of fast rate of swing. Gatling Slugger is totally fine here. I don't know if we'll keep it for a long period of time, but it's certainly good. What else would be nice? Bolt Marrow into Auto Crossbow would be really good. There's a range of things that would be really nice right now. Alright, so last mutation in the bag. Hopefully a good one. Just be aware of what's going on. I think I got hit twice there. Oh fuck. Steady. Alright, what we got, what we seen, what we seen, last set of mutations. It has to be stress. It has to be, it's the smart choice here. Now that is a good choice as well, but this is the smart choice. This is the winner's choice. That's what's gonna get us the fucking, the golden goose, that is. You'd be surprised, even that one health missing gives you such a boost to your rate of fire, it's insane. Good! Okay, now I'm feeling, I feel myself perking up a bit. I've still got a sore head, still a bit stuffy in the old face, but we're getting there. Nice. We'll get ourselves that anomaly going and we'll be good. Maybe a hyper slugger would be nice. Be quite spicy for us. That. Alright, we're off. We're off at a fine pace. I'm not sure why the inspector didn't die straight away. That could be interesting. But not necessary. It's good that it came through. We can pick it up, use it. Anomaly for sure, because we planned for it by not taking any Plutos or rabbit paws, all part of the big plan. Right. Ah, shit. This is somewhat problematic because I can't get through to that. Fuck. Okay. We're behind the curve. That's annoying. We have to wait to the scrapyard now. But on the other hand, we can do that and things die. Oh, shit. Wait, what? That surely can't be correct. What level is this? Hello? Big bandits? No? I mean, who am I to say that there shouldn't be big bandits? I hit like three things and they all died. Interesting. Okay. There's some, oh, it's because of impact wrists, of course! Because it's so good! You often hear people say they don't like impact wrists with melee, but you know, it's actually alright. It's fine. Does a job. Fulfills a purpose. And we've got Ball Mum. Who doesn't stand a fucking chance in a room this small? Nah, it's fine. Doing it, proc my stress. Proc my stress. We need a crown of blood going. We're behind the curve in terms of kills, and it's only gonna get worse and worse. My plan works though. See all this ammo and rads and stuff? If you're smart, you can get, you know, as much as you want. I'm gonna check the chests. Nah. You get some rate of movement through the levels though. You're so quick. Where they're normally going, you get through the levels so quickly. Right, I wanna leave them alone. I wanna find where the vault is. Okay, that's good. Ah, shit. Finally! Good. Aye, I'm glad this was not cursed.
Whew.
Funnily enough, when I got the PB, the last time, this is exactly what happened. I missed the first crown vault and got the second. A couple of those. Show me who's boss. Is that it? Did I get all the stuff? Assault slugger. I can't take the super crossbow. I'd love to, but there's no real means for it. I think the Gatling slugger's fine. Maybe an auto crossbow would be slightly better for us, but as it stands, I am a-okay with the way things are going. Shit. Why is it out in the open, yo? Can't be having that shit. Not at all. Ah, fuck. This is not gonna be a tough one. We pretty much killed everything already anyway. As long as I don't do anything stupid here. Get myself caught in the middle of this nonsense. Alright. Good. We're progressing. We're doing things. Nice easy start as well. I wonder if taking the crown of blood slightly later gives you, you know, like, slightly easier setups. It sometimes feels that way. Like, you just walk in and you're like, well, it doesn't feel as tough as it could be. Or maybe I'm just thinking about loop 2, and I'm only in loop 1, and that's why it feels easier. Oh my god. It's bad. I can survive through this. I can live through this. It's gonna be a tough one, but I can do it. I got too cocky. You seen how fast the rate of fire was on that old Gatling slugger when I panicked? Ooh, about fucking time. Well, that was fucking scary. Let's not do that again, please. To get in there, show them who's boss. Nice. There we go. Exactly what you want to see. Aggressive, just getting in there, saying hello, the best way we know how, with a Gatling Slugger. I think I prefer the auto crossbow just for the range. I feel like I'm too close. He's not dead. Oh, he is dead. Oh, there's another one, that's why. But yeah, you get better range with the auto crossbow, which gives you more room to stand back. Whereas with the Gatling Slugger, I need to be very aggressive. Ah, fuck. Nice. Alright. Well, we're still alive. Good spawn. I think. Ah, shit. Bad spawn. Good spawn, actually. Nice. Perfect. Kill this guy at the back, then we've only got one way they can attack from. We miss a lot of ammo, but that's fine. Learning when the ammo is important to take and when it's not is part of the whole puzzle, really. Learning when and when not to is part of the puzzle. And it's just something you just need to get a feel for, I guess. You know, when you want to let the ammo die on the floor for the sake of survival, or when you want to get in there. But yeah, we're alive. We're doing well. We've got health. We've got ammo. I'm feeling worse for wear, but we're getting there. Really, loop 2 is where all the good stuff happens anyway, oh shit. This sucks. That is a hyper slugger though. That kind of covers our woes about shooting things at range. Yes. That's exactly what I want to see. Oh my god, this is very bad. Where is the necro? Oh, there it is, there, okay. Panic stations. Even a lucky shot would have been nice here. Would have been absolutely cleaning up. That's why it's so fucking busy over here. Because they're right next to each other. Just gotta get in there, say hello. And Bob is your uncle. Fuck! Oh my god. That was a tough labs. It's a hard run. It's not as comfortable as it could be. The trigger fingers would make this exceptionally good. Nice. Nice. And we get our rads back, which is important. Oh. Never leave until we get all the kills. I can't do it to myself. Oh fuck. You dirty bastards. The reason is that I'm so behind on kills because of there we go. Because I'm missing the first vault. Just get in there, make sure I'm doing the stuff. Oh. Alright. Okay. Not cursed. That makes me happy. That's the effort that I don't need to deal with. Ooh. Nah, that's fine. That worked out in the ammo very well, actually. Really, what you should do is you should do it the other way around if you want to play optimally by taking the weapon chest first to see which ammo you get and then, you know, taking whatever ammo you need after that. Because I could have got double energy there and it would have been like, well, you know. I'd be missing out. I'd be missing out. This shouldn't be tough at all. Couple of pops with this. Up. I want to empty this rather than the sword. You know what? The stress is actually coming in big. It's doing a lot for me. Good. I forgot that happens. It's always a delight. And the reason we want the sword is because of this shit. Oh shit. What is this bollocks? What is this bollocks? What was that fucking, it shot them all over the place. That's a shitty throne 2 arena, if you ask me. Ah shit. Ah, balls. Oh no. Okay. I was a little scared there, not gonna lie. That was chaotic. I am not in the right mind state for this at all. But it's fine. I'm soldiering on. I'm gonna have to blow my nose after this. Fuck. As long as we get our rads. Right, I'm gonna blow my nose quickly. I'll try not be disgusted. Ah. Alright, let's get back in about it. That was good. So just, you know, another bunch of those until we hit loop 3 again, I guess. Wow, that's a lot of kills we got. I'll tell you what, I'd rather this than yesterday's. Yesterday sucked. Because of all the golden scorpions, oh! Nice. Not nice. Run away! Panic stations! Alright, I'm in the top 25 now, I think. But we've still got a long way to go. Where is my happy place? That's my happy place up here. Okay, good. Bring in the big banditos. Oh, shit. I need to take my time. I need to start using cover to my advantage and forgetting about ammo and rads and stuff like this. They're all perfectly covered. Oh, fuck. They were all perfectly covered until that shit happened. Ah, you dirty bastards. Nice. Nice. Get the rads. Make sure we're getting all the ammos and things. Alright. Not quite the hardest part of this yet. I'd still say the Frozen City is by far the harder area, but we're doing well. We're doing well. Very nice. See them fly. Yes. These buff gators must die also. I've no idea where I got hit from by that buff gator, but I'll accept. These levels are getting tougher. This is fine though. Don't do it. Don't do it. Ah, you fuck. Ah! Oh my god. Why is Bomb so aggressive? Die! Nice! Fine. Good. Need to be nice and slow. I think that was a buff gear just died. Yes, get fucked, game. Alright. We're doing good. We're doing very well. As far as dailies go, I'm happy so far. I think we're gonna have to start implementing a little bit of coward strats from here on in. And by that I mean, you know, peeking corners to hit some shots and then hiding away again. So I want to prioritize ammo in my hyper slugger now. Just so I've got range. Good. And then just a lot of that, a lot more of this, you know. Where's the buff gator? Nice. See, anytime he comes out to surprise you, that's when shit's bad. Ooh. Alright, we're getting up there. Don't know if we're quite top 10 yet, but we're getting there. Nice, I like this room. Whatever this is up here, I like it. Super crossbow again. I'm gonna grab it for a second. Just give it a little bit of that. I know I'm gonna lose some ammo and whatever in the process, but it's fine. It's alright. I'm not gonna panic over it. No use crying over spilt ammunitions and rads. At this point, really what I'm doing is I'm scoping out where's the best area for me to fight some, fight some bands. And I believe it might be over here. Ah! Da! What the fuck? Okay, that was a bit scary. It always gets a little scary when you're like, is it gonna blow up in my face? Which is typically not where you want it to blow up. Fuck! Oh, god damn it, man. What'd I get? 17th? Oh, man. God damn. See, that's what happens when you miss the Crown of Blood early on. I missed, like, I would have probably beat Zeph. I mean, the disparity isn't that great. Still a good run. But not the best. That's a very... Wait, what? So dubious score. Wait, is that right? Loop 441? Is that the right number of kills? I guess it is. It's quite a lot, I'd say. Well, if you enjoyed the video, leave a like, leave a comment, all the usual good stuff, and I will see you next time.